the model in business? You know, it's sad, but modeling agencies tend to have a quota for how many black girls they allow at an agency. They also, when black girls come in, they don't try to make them over. So, you know, whereas white girls come in and they're like, okay, we're going to change this, we're going to do this. Black girls, it's like it's, you have to come in looking almost perfect. So it's a little difficult.
Shannon from Chapel Hill, North Carolina, wants to know if you sing in the shower.
Yeah, that's one of the only places I do sing. My shower is huge and the acoustics are really nice. So I like getting there and I like to spend a lot of time in there. Sometimes I'm really dirty, so it takes a real a long time to get everything together. So a song and...
Now, do you sing your songs or...
No, I very rarely sing my own songs. That's why I don't know the words to anything of my own, because I'm always singing somebody else's song.
Okay. All right, now Corey from Portsmouth, Virginia wants to know, what's your favorite song for this week?
My favorite song for the week is Superwoman by Alicia Keys. I love that song. I find it to be so inspirational. Some days I got to put that S on my chest, keep it moving and keep going forward. And it's not always easy to be that superwoman, you know what I mean?
What's the key to being successful in life?
What's the key? I think the key to being successful in life is to find something you love, which will make you work harder. And we all work really hard at what we do in our work life, so it's important to love it and really care about it. You know, it worked for me because I found a company that I love. I love BET. I love what they were doing at the time. And, you know, I've been here 23 years, so it's worked.
Okay. They want to know one of the characteristics you must have to be successful in life.
One is that you have to have a tenacious attitude and one that does not accept barriers or any kind of possibility of defeat. If you eliminate that out of your repertoire, then the road is certainly, while it may get bumpy, it's still one road.
All right, our first question is, what characteristic would you choose that is mostly to stick out with for being successful in life?
Humility. I think that's one of the most successful traits you can have. You know, it gets you in a lot of doors a lot quicker and keeps you around a lot longer. Humility.
Some more. Would like to know, who was your favorite artist growing up?
My favorite artist growing up, well, hip-hop wise, was DJ Quick, because he's a great producer and he's a great songwriter. You know, so DJ Quick, Tupac, of course, rest in peace. Pimp C, rest in peace. You know, these were all guys who had influence on my career.
There you have it, folks. The questions you submitted, we answered right here on my red carpet. This is Bridget Elise. Peace out.